Midday brings to you Mumbai Khabar. Here's a quick look at what's happening in the city. CBI recreates scene at Sushant Singh Rajput's home, grills witnesses. CBI officers investigating the Sushant Singh Rajput death case recreated the crime scene at the actor's rented residence in Bandra on 22nd August in the presence of forensic experts. Prime witnesses, Sushant's flatmate Siddharth Pithani, cook Neeraj Singh and house help Dipesh Sawant, who were in the house the day Sushant died, were also present for the exercise. Sources allege that the CBI is not completely satisfied with their statements. IIT Bombay brings e-twist to its 58th convocation. The 58th convocation of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, will probably be the most memorable one, as the graduating batch, the chief guest and the guest of honour gathered for a one-of-its-kind virtual ceremony on 23rd August. The institute hosted the annual convocation in an electronic avatar. Using an app with a unique ID and password, close to 2,200 students from the graduating batch joined the ceremony in their digital avatars and received their degrees from the digital avatars of the guest of honour and the chief guest. Sion Dharavi Link Road, from pothole to smooth in 3 days flat. Within 10 days of Midday's report about the condition of the pothole-ridden Sion Dharavi Link Road that inconvenienced motorists and commuters, the BMC has created a new concrete road on the stretch. On 14th August, Midday had reported that locals and motorists who use the road daily were being inconvenienced, as not just the stretch between the ONGC building and Science Station was in poor condition, but the internal roads were uneven too. Mumbai grocery store owner spends Rs 50,000 every month on feeding strays. For the past 7 to 8 years, a grocery store owner has been spending over Rs 50,000 every month on feeding stray dogs and cats in Charkop and Kandivli. Govind Patel, aged 63, now feeds stray animals thrice a day. He began feeding them years ago after he attended a satsang by Murari Bapu that changed his life when he was a young man living in his village. Grant Road Bridge girders to be fixed in 6 hours. Another South Mumbai link will be ready in a month, with construction work on the Frere Road Bridge near Grant Road Station starting today. The Western Railway plans to put up 8 girders on the bridge within a span of 6 hours and also intends to complete the work by 30th September. The Western Railway has planned traffic and power blocks between Charni Road and Grant Road stations starting from August 24th night till the early hours of 25th to set up the girders. Stay tuned for more updates on Mumbai on midday.com.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.